This is now stone, what once was wood. This is what the Force is. It is sturdiness. It is steadiness.
Opie McLeod was a person who I heard about, who's kind of like a legendary character.
This is it. I found what I'm looking for.
Parking lot of a Chili's.
Dishes are still in the sink, huh? Big surprise. Way to stay on top of it, Jedi.
Terrence is like this princess who likes to kick people's butts.
You know Jedi's a real religion? And I told him, no, you're lying, man.
Hannigan certainly thrives on controversy.
Have I been a jerk, a jagoff? I certainly have.
When people come to the Jedi community, it's not about who they are when they join us. It's about who they aspire to be.
And so there are the ordeals.
If you're getting knighted, get up here!
We don't pick them, they pick us.
What do you serve?
I had to defend the fact that I was raped.
You will release that fear.
How come I didn't respond like a Jedi?
Well, love, man.
Do crazy things, they'll mess up your head.
The Jedi have that great phrase, may the Force be with you. From Sith, go with a slightly different twist. May the Force serve you well.
I'm going to punch the dude who slept with my wife in his face.
You are one of the most respected Jedi among the Sith because you make a great Sith.
It will only get harder from here.
This is a hero's journey. We're all on it.
They accept all of me. I don't have to hide who I am.
If Jedi Path is not about redemption and growth, then what the hell is it about?
It means a lot that I can share this with my friends and my family.
Jediism does that, then more power to it.
What do you want?
To be a Jedi.